Calgary's penalty killing is 15th best in the league, 15th best on home ice as well. And the Islanders, remember, were 2-for-2 in Detroit the other night, and they set up shop close in. Carlson, it's banged in! That didn't take long, did it? 1-0 Islanders, 12 seconds into the penalty against Jackman.
Well, the special teams for the Islanders was very good in Detroit, and has been very good over the last 6 or 7 games, and that enables you to get off to a good start, Jiggs. It also gives you an opportunity to win hockey games. You can see Parenteau on the boards, down a nice low pass down to Tavares, and he goes to the net, and what a move that is by Tavares. I mean, you talk about getting that puck up in a hurry. Watch him swing the puck, and then just give a little forehand fake, and then to the backhand, and then he roasts it, puts the puck through the net, and that goes straight up. That reminds me of Franz Nielsen on his breakaway style, but that move was so terrific by Tavares. Power play goal gives them a nice 1-0 lead.